That's more than a hole in the ground. That's the rift. Operation of some kind. Who knows if it's still operational?
Damn sure you see the error your way. Someone ought to snag us one of them max ammo things. I don't like surprises. I'll just take this. No joy here. I should probably switch weapons. You need a little
revive. Oh. Don't know if helping the others matters that much to me.
Why waste rounds when a headshot's all you need? Maybe I ought to try my other gun. I'd better find the other pieces.
We could just use the key. Hey, big guy. There's something you need?
You sure thank you for like following.
You could use a drink.
Try out my other gun. I'll take the booze, even though my wild partying days are long gone. Your clapping days are over, Buster.
I got what you want, buddy.
Would be a good time to use my other gun.
Double punch!
Double what? I couldn't hear too well over all the noise. I'm a little short today. I need to make a withdrawal. Glad to see the bank wasn't robbed while I was gone. I sure hope my other weapon's locked and loaded. Try my other gun. Weapons locked and loaded. What am I supposed to do with this? Looking on the bright side, I suppose semi-autos do help conserve ammo.
Thank you for following.
That girl swears by these things. Saying that, she swears a lot. Polymouth. How long I've been asking for this. I suppose I'm not done looking for parts. I'll take the bottle. If worse comes to worse, I can always break it over someone's head. Here you go, big fella. Hey, he's a destructive son. I think I like him.
Following. Thank you for following. Thank you for following.
This don't taste like nothing at all. Mind you, I can't really taste it then. Ugh, I don't need much provocation.
Thank you for following.
Supposed to kick ass without bullets. We keep a little underwise, you know, for practice. That may be my favorite thing in this whole dumb world. Now would be a good time to use my other gun. I'll take it. Even though I ain't even thirsty. I really should try out my other gun. Where's our friend? Ooh. Don't know what to do now. What's the problem? I don't smell nothing.
This is my house.
I've never really trusted banks. Fortunately, my mattress is a long way from here. Don't you get any idea. I know exactly how much is here. I wanted a weapon, and you give me chalk. Am I supposed to draw one myself? Someone get the big fella. He can deal with the little one. Need to be taught a lesson. Where's our friend? Hit.
How do we know that these voices ain't leading us on a wild goose chase?
No!
What made you think you were here? Pull up your sleeves and get stuck in! Yes, it's worth it. Even if it only buys us a little time. That's just the start. I might blow your legs off. That'll shut him up for a few seconds. Even a little extra ammo's better than nothing. I hope someone keeps the track. Don't want this to get credit for my doing. It may just be pennies, but I ain't gonna say no. This looks to be an improvement. I'll know for sure once I try it out.
No!
I'm going to know I missed it. Good idea for us to stick together. What exactly happened just now?
Go!
Oh.
It's on now. Blowing off your arm is my way of giving you fair warning. Makes the Mark II so special. Guess I'll find out soon enough. Let's hunt him down! Now why was this just sitting here? Power in these hands! I shouldn't have to work this hard. I'm retired. I'd better find the other. What exactly happened just now? own hand. Don't fail me now. Each one of you is uglier than the last. Take your help, don't mean we appreciate it. I will cut you down! I must have missed something somewhere. No! Take this, then do your stuff, okay? Take it no one minds if I just do this here. I don't know exactly what this is, but I sure like what it does. I will blow your house down, little thing. Before.
Let's see if we can find a use for this. This thing's just too damn heavy. Any distance that ain't entirely necessary. Find a use for this. I don't know exactly what
I've been asking for this. I can put this to use. Take it no one minds if I just leave this here.
All I trust man to his soul.
those yet. Ain't quite done. All you did was give me an excuse. I suppose I'm not done looking for parts. That's just the start. I might blow your legs off there. Yes, try that again. How come my buddies ain't never around when I need them? Sons of bitches, ain't you? Give me that other thing. It may just be pennies, but I ain't gonna say no. Guy, there's something you need. I don't know exactly what this is, but I sure like what it does. Maybe someone else has a spell. Someone get the big fella. He can deal with the little ones. Hey, Stumpy! You're headed for a world of hurt when the big fella gets his mitts on you. I suppose I'm not done looking for parts just yet. Here you go, big fella. back is killing me right now. How come my buddies ain't never around when I need them? I'll take it no one minds if I just leave this here. Y'all got blown away like leaves. Y'all got blown away like leaves. We can find a use for this. I will blow your house down, little pig. I don't know exactly what this is, but I sure like what it does. Y'all like Mustang Suit Gizmo? I didn't think so.
Thank you for following. Thank you for following.
Let's see if we can find a use for this. This thing's just too damn heavy.
I told y'all before.
Like what it does. Little runts need to be taught a lesson. Where's our friend? I told y'all before. If I tell you to lie down, you really ought to lie down.
Find a use for this.
Someone get the big fella. He can deal with the little ones. I told y'all before. I tell you to lie down. You really ought to lie down.
Thank you for following.
On you. This thing is useful for several reasons. I can't be bothered explaining them right now. Oh! I take it no one minds if I just leave this here. Y'all got blown away like leaves.